Alright, so we're out here now. We're going to do some crawfish fishing. Crawdad fishing, whatever you guys call it. I kind of mix it up. What do you call it, Drew? Crawdads or crawfish?
Crawdaddies.
Yeah, so we're going to go look after some crawfish. We brought a few nets. Brought these boys out.
Boys.
These men out. Some rubber boots. And they're going to go see if they can't net us a few crawfish so we can eat.
It.
If you don't, you're not eating dinner tonight, Roman.
Dang,
is that a deal?
Yeah.
Sleeping on the
That's
street.
That's a deal.
I already ate dinner.
That's true, we did eat. But we got a few crawdad traps also. We're going to go ahead and set these out.
And we're going to see if we can't catch a few. They're real good eating, and they get really big in this lake, so it's going to be a fun one. Maybe we'll even find a bullfrog. One time we were here, Juju tried to catch a bullfrog, and he let it slip out of his hands, and we almost cried.
No.
It jumped out of the net is what happened. Yeah. Let's get to it.
Frog legs.
Yeah, frog legs.
Show him the flashlight you're using. He's excited.
Yep.
All right, so we're going to throw out the first trap right now. Here we are. It's a little bit deeper spot. The water's kind of lower right now, so it's gonna make it a little tricky, but I'm gonna try to chuck this out. We don't have a very big rope, but we're already seeing crawfish all over the place. So we're gonna see if we can't catch a couple with this thing.
Give it a good swing.
All right, I'm gonna tie it off. Unless the chupacabra comes, takes it, that's gonna hold. Let's go set up that second one, then we'll start netting them. All right, trap number two. Now it's time to go see if we can't net us a few. Let's go,
babe.
All right, we're going to throw out a trap, but there looks like a few big crawfish here. I got a big pull net. We're going to see if it works or not. Oh, man, they're all over the place right here.
There it is.
Did I get them? No.
Oh.
This net's kind of weird. It's not deep.
Are you doing it on the wrong side? Because the pull net has a lip on it.
This net's kind of weird. You can see how shallow it is. Look, so this is all we're doing. We're shining lights. You see the crawfish here, and you try to scoop them. Man, this net doesn't work.
Try scooping it from the bottom.
Yeah, I'm gonna try.
Shouldn't be anything.
Here we go, Juke. Here we go. You ready?
I've been recording.
All right. Just making sure you're ready.
Yeah.
Let me see that other net.
Oh, my.
It's all kinds.
Yeah. Attempt number four. We're going to see if I can't catch one.
All right, so he's 0 for 4, guys. We're going
to
keep
I'm going to need to switch out the battery on this.
Scaring all the fish.
Here we go.
First one, that's guaranteed.
Yeah, this net. Still no mamas.
You suck. What do you think about this one? What do you think about it so far? Let's see.
Where's he at?
I think he's in between the rock.
Yeah, he's in between the rock. I'm waiting for him.
You probably gotta scoop it harder. Yeah, you gotta scoop it like a man, boy.
Give me a damn bug.
There you go. I saw.
You got him.
Had to go.
Finally.
All right, so we got the first one here. So I'm just showing you guys, it's not a very big one, but I'm showing you guys the process of how we catch him. So.
Too much light. Looks a little bright.
So we're just gonna walk around the edges here. Let me turn this off. We're just gonna walk around the edges. And when you see him, just run up with a net, catch him real quick. And then we got a big bucket we're gonna throw him into. So. I'm gonna let these guys go ahead and try to catch a few. And we're gonna see if we can't get enough for a good boil. Where's that nice bucket at? Number one.
You don't really gotta carry it. Just whenever we see them, you just go ahead and put it down.
Right there.
Oh, Juju's about to get one.
Run it down.
You gonna catch him? Oh, that's a big one. Oh, bruh. Get him. You got rubber boots on.
That's gonna work.
Did you get him?
Yep.
Nice. Let's see him. Oh, that's a nice one.
Go throw him in the bucket.
Orale.
You got one?
Yeah.
Nice. Go ahead, throw him in the bucket.
There's another one I kind of want to scoop.
Just throw him on the edge real quick or he'll come out. Just toss him right here off him.
Orale.
You got him?
Yeah.
You figured out that net? Nice. Go ahead, throw them in the bucket, and then we'll throw this one in the bucket.
Oh. Here, watch out.
Flip them.
Here you go. Oh, there's bugs all over my face. Hey,
you better catch another one. One sec.
All in one take. Oh yeah, get him. Nice, you got him. Nice, where are you guys already killing it? Shoot.
It's easy.
You got another one?
Double.
Ooh, oh, you almost got him. I saw that. You almost got him.
Bro, you saw that.
I saw that.
They both threw him out.
Oh yeah. Go ahead. You guys go ahead.
Should I double scoop that one?
You hit him. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's a big one by that rock down there, a little deeper.
Got one.
You got one, Drew?
Yeah.
He's right there, Chila.
That's a big one right there, Roman. Yeah.
Oh, ooh, damn.
He dodged you.
It's right there.
Right there by your foot.
Dang, I messed up on that one.
You missed him? You got him? Yeah. He's kind of small, huh?
Yeah,
get that other one, that second one, that one you just threw on the edge is a goner. He's small.
Not that one. We'll get this guy. This guy looks pretty nice. Hey, Roman. $5 for that one pinch your nipple. No balls.
Yeah, we found the mother load. No.
Double?
All those are keepers, so go to town. There we go. You get double net.
What's that one?
What's Roman? Go get another one. Oh, he's about to get away.
Can't see.
Yeah, he's big enough.
What about that one?
Yeah.
I got one big one.
You got him? Oh, sweet.
It's a nice one. Are these waters starting to slip? Or the, not the water.
The mud. Some really big ones in here we can catch, guys. So. You see a big one, Drew? Over here, there's plenty of them.
Oh, yes.
You got him? Was he big?
Nice.
Let me see him.
Oh, he's not too big, but.
Oh, that's a nice one. That's a good eater. And then there's like five down there.
One handed. Oh.
Missed him. I got a light too, so. Okay. You're gonna fall in tonight.
There's no limit, right?
Under that rock right there. No. Yeah, scoop under that rock. Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah.
Nice. Let me see that bucket so far. Oh, yeah. We're getting them. We're getting them. Juju's gonna get some more.
I should probably put my phone away, huh? Can you hold it?
Ooh, nice.
You saw how he almost got out? I got two in there, look at. Shoo!
Yee!
Come to crawfish daddy daddy.
Oh, no. I don't wanna get the mud in there.
Crawfish meester.
This seems actually pretty good because you can scoop quick.
Dang, Roman, I think you're just showing off now. You just. It caught five. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? You just seriously caught 5 in 1, dude.
1, 2, 3, 4.
You're showing off.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
Hold that one up, cool. Dude.
Which one?
The one that's got cheetah print.
Find out cheetah print's probably a disease.
Alright, hold him flat. So I can see his back.
Oh, hold him flat.
His back.
Oh, it's too bright.
He won't pinch you. He's got baby pinchers. That one's cool right there. Hey, Drew, before you dump, you can run your net through the water and it'll get that mud out of your net. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. Oh, that one's
like,
nice.
Just
one.
Run it through the water. Run it through the water right now.
Yeah, I get what you're saying.
My socks are all wet.
Well, like down to up. Down to up. Yeah, there you go.
This one, that's not very good though. They fall
yeah,
out.
Yeah.
Dang, two right there. This one has like a pink eye.
Throw him out if he looks funny.
No. His eye was like glowing.
You see?
Nah, nothing's wrong with him. It's just.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
He's like shiny
he's
eyes.
He's got like an orange eyeball.
Yeah.
Juju's gonna get some more.
Oh, bro, there's like 10 right now.
Oh, hurry up over here, Roman. 10 kilo.
Double, I got a double.
You got
a double. Chop.
They're big too.
They're falling down.
And then to your right, Roman. To your right down there, they're trying to get away.
I'm gonna tell you.
Nice work, guys. Nice work, guys. That works.
Oh, dang, that's a nice one.
That one's small. Oh, just let him out. Yeah.
You can see we got a bucket full of crawdads already. We've only been out here literally like 5 minutes. And we're going to clean them off really quick. They're getting muddy. So go ahead, just run that through the water, and I'm going to clean this bucket up.
Nice. Dang, bro, these bugs, bro. It's hard to record. You got dang 1,000 bugs on them.
Oh, they're fighting.
I'm literally getting eaten alive right now.
Well, just hold it for a sec. It's not that bad.
See.
They don't bite.
Literally only 5 minutes, probably. Just 5 minutes, we already caught this. So, it's good crawfishing right now.
We're going to fill it up tonight.
Yeah, we're going to fill it all the way up.
Heck yeah. Bro, wait till we see the dang traps, man.
Roman did a little slip into the water. We're gonna see something.
It's not
your last boot. His last boot he just took off. He didn't tell me he was gonna take it off, and all the water spilled out of it.
You can fill it up for clickbait. No.
Yeah. Go ahead. No. We'll get you later. You'll get more in it.
So look at my hair. Looks all crazy right now because I don't know. It just looks crazy. It's the weather or something. But we still got our traps to check. And we're just having a blast out here. My cousin, Roman, he's visiting from California. And we told him we're going to take him out, do some outdoor activities, you know. We're actually going to take him out fishing out in Vegas also. But we just thought it'd be cool to take him up here because this is by far one of my favorite things to do. It's just a great time coming out with friends, family. And we actually had a lot of, you know, people that watch the channel, which is cool. Coming up to Ely, we had a family come up and say hi, and they told us they were here because they saw our videos. They're actually here at Cave Lake crawfishing fishing and trout fishing. So I really, really do enjoy that. And I really do appreciate, you know, people coming up and saying hi and letting us know that the only reason that they're out here is because of us. And that's what we're out to do. That's why we make these videos. So I hope you guys enjoy this. And here at Cave Lake, I highly, highly recommend you guys come out here. It's just a great time, especially during the summer, to come out with some flashlights, some nets, some rubber boots, and just catch a bunch of crawfish at night. Great eating little crawfish in these waters, and they're actually pretty big ones too. So catch a bunch of trout in the day.
Nice job, Roman. Hold it up one last time. Let me see. That's another sandwich. There we go. We need a couple more.
It's like two sandwiches.
Yep.
So we're gonna get right back to it.
Roman, let's see how much work you're putting in. You might want to walk up high, you're gonna slip.
All right.
So much for trying to keep your feet dry, huh? All right, first trap of the night. Juju wants to pull it in. There's a bunch around it, but we didn't let it sit very long. Maybe 15 minutes.
Oh, there's a lot.
Really?
Oh my god.
More flat.
Yeah, what the heck? Let's go dump them right here. That's crazy.
Oh my god.
Let me film this with my phone, too. Here, you want to hold light one?
Yeah. Let's see if there's... Oh, it's about to open.
Yeah, that one's the jacked up one. Just let it open. What we just did with our trap. That's a nice catch right there. Start throwing them in. Start throwing them in.
Oh, just crushed them.
Start throwing them in.
Hurry, don't hurry. They're trying to go eat.
They can't pinch you if you got to pull back.
That was a good haul. All right, Roman. Trap number two is going to be pulled. Watch it only catch one.
Is there a lot in that one?
Not a lot, but there's quite a bit. Brad, there's like three.
This spot's not as good. We're gonna have to change spots for that one.
So you just throw it more over there?
Yeah. Let's go. Just don't even empty it. Let's just go through it. But there was a lot right there. It's worth going throwing over there, huh? Let's go through it by that other one. Well, Roman's trap only got three, so we're moving it to where all the other ones were.
Yeah, I should have got that one.
It's not my trap, it's the trap.
Yeah, grab the end of the rope and then just throw it all the way to the end of the rope.
Scoop them in.
Alright, yep. Then just make sure the rope doesn't fall off. Just pull in that rope a good 5 feet so it doesn't. Yeah, that'll work. Sweet. Attempt number two. See if he can catch more than three this time. Oh, I see some. I see some. Oh, snap. Is it a lot?
Not really.
Oh, that's a good
one. You say, bro, that's a good. That's quite a bit.
Sweet.
Pull him up here. Just because the first one he ever saw had like 30. The first one is like a record breaking.
You didn't grab it or what?
Well, I was trying with you pushing the net. Why is the bucket so far?
Alright, Jude, go pull that other one. Or Roman, you want it?
Alright, I'll let you get it.
She's just gonna have 30 again.
Offer up my name, King.
Pull it slow, because one of them was kind of jacked up.
I'm just messing with you. This is a jacked up one.
That one was supposed to be Roman's trap. Remember, he called it.
Oh, it broke off.
Oh.
Never mind, it's not mine.
No wonder it felt like a ton.
Well, Juju's a good luck, huh? They're in there eating all the bait for free. Just pour it out right here. Dump it right here.
I doubt there's any in there.
Oh my, yeah, there's one in there.
Bruh. It's two.
Oh, that's a big one.
Holy. Oh, you gotta throw them in the net and wash them off. And then...
Look at this one. Almost grabbed. Yeah.
Whoa. Educational purposes, though.
Are you gonna do it?
No.
It doesn't hurt that bad. People do it all the time.
Yeah, they're not very strong. I don't think it pinch very hard.
Six, eight. Is that six or eight legs?
It doesn't look like it pinches very hard, does it?
No. That big one might. I don't know about the little guy. Is that little one not?
We're about to call it a day, or call it a night. We got plenty, I think. We could keep going, but this guy's feet's getting cold. You can see they're,
my feet
soaked.
Ain't cold.
Look at
my pants.
They're soaked. So.
My hands.
Nice work, though, today.
So we're going to wash them all off real quick.
that's our catch. Look at all that mud coming off him. A little deeper. There we go. Yep.
Oh, I sure got wet again.
Oh, dang it. Watch him spill them all.
Imagine. Oh,
look. He caught himself to sleep.
All right, let's go before you spill them all.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. Nice. Don't let it hit the dirt. Let me see another real quick. Man, that's a lot.
Corner and then just lift it back.
I'm going to hold it tight. You're going to have to do all the pulling.
Pause.
How heavy is it?
Pretty damn heavy.
A few of them can spill it still.
This is today's catch?
Not too many, just a little bit.
Nah, I'm just kidding. It's a lot of dang crawdads.
Gonna be good, huh?
He's only mad if he can curl it.
It's a lot, though.
Oh, I don't think mine's as wet because I actually kept mine.
I'm perfectly dry. I had them do all the dirty work.
All right, y'all. So we just caught an absolute ton. It's just been nonstop action with these crawfish. They're just absolutely everywhere. Getting a little bit late. We don't need that many. To be honest, this should be plenty enough for a nice boil. So we're going to go ahead and pack everything up, head in the truck, get back to our hotel room. We'll either be cooking these tomorrow or the next day. We're not going to store them in water. We got plenty of ice. We're going to get like a little bag or something, maybe Roman's underwear, and throw them all in there, tie them up, throw them on ice, and they'll be good for tomorrow.
Got all the crawfish packed up in the truck. And call it.
Now let's do this.
My hat in here? You see my hat back there, Drew?
Yeah.
Can you pass me it?
Perfect.
You guys don't recognize me? Now you probably recognize me. My hair was all over the place, but that was fun. We just went, caught a ton of crawdads. That was literally maybe an hour or two of walking around that lake, and just caught an absolute ton. So that's a whole lot of fun. Roman, you'd recommend it? Cave Lake, crawdads?
Yeah, it was fun.
About you, Drew?
Heck yeah, a lot.
Awesome, so we're gonna go ahead and head back to the hotel room. It's pretty nice. It's not like the nicest place, but gets a job done, you know. It feels nice to sleep in some sheets.
We made it back. Got the messy garage behind me, but the drive back usually feels a little bit longer because you're a little bit tired. We got all our crawdads in this ice chest right here. They all stayed alive. They look very healthy. They're still kicking and stuff, so that's good. All I did, like I said, is I put a bunch of ice below them. I put like a thin sheet of plastic from a thing for water bottles we bought, just so that they don't kind of sit in the water and drown. Then I just sprinkle some ice on top of them every here and there just to keep them moist, keep them a little bit cool. And it's been working. They're still alive and kicking. Okay, let's see. Yep. Yeah, they're just cold, but they're still alive. They're still looking good, looking healthy. Like that big guy, he don't look too happy that I messed with him. But you have to keep your crawfish alive if you're going to eat them. And they're alive and healthy, so I haven't even seen not one dead one, so I'd call that a success. If you're gonna catch crawfish, you gotta keep them alive. You can't let them die on you. Can't be eating no dead shellfish out there. They're just like lobsters and everything else, to where if they die, they sit too long dead, you can actually get sick from eating those. But we're actually gonna cook those tomorrow morning, or tomorrow probably for like dinner or something, and we're gonna do a nice boil and stuff, and that's actually gonna be a separate video. It's probably gonna still be titled A Catch and Cook, because I'm gonna kind of show a little bit of catching them and then cooking them. So they're gonna be absolutely delicious. Can't wait to see you guys there, and I'll see you outdoors. All right, Juju, you ready?
Heck yeah, I'm ready.
Roman, you ready?
Yep.
You guys went out there, caught them all. Now they're right here being cooked, and they're gonna be absolutely amazing. So
they better be.
Yeah, they look good.
All right, gang. This light's kind of low.
Oh,
I want to eat that sack.
Oh,
what's up?
Two sacks.
What do you think about crawdads?
Yeah. How do you feel, Mom, knowing that you're about to eat your catch?
Good.
Jim will know how to grub it. He's already. So,
yeah. Do you want some of this, Jim? I'm gonna pour a little bit of this by your buddy. This stuff, if you get the tub, you just dip it in that a little bit. Like, and then it makes it taste good. Watch it.
Dip some of it in right there.
I have to pull the poop liner.
If you want, that's extra flavor, no?
Let's see what happened to this camera. Another successful mission. We got this meal. This is something you would get at a restaurant. And look at that. They're grubbing. Adrian hooked it up again. Get outdoors. Get you some crawfish. And pig out.